Good morning, good afternoon, or good night, or whatever time it may be in your part of the world. My name is Mr. John Wayne, and I am a variety gamer. I play everything from the Fallout franchise all the way to the Soulsborne series. Welcome, everybody, to another episode of my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough. I hope you're all doing well. I know that I am. And today, we're going to continue on the main quest. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started.
First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima? Nice try.
Ah, damn it.
Give me thunder.
Nice try.
Try to take care of the lich first. Thing's dangerous.
Too slow. Nice try.
Sweet, we got a level. Oh, Torgal took care of the rest of them. Okay, I see we can go in there, but did we come from there or no? No, we didn't. We came up the stairs, I think. I always get so confused with stuff like this.
You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Torgal. Just what I needed.
Down.
It's over.
Arise!
Damn specters.
That'd be the last of them.
I doubt that's the last of them, Clive.
Benedicta, my everything. I've missed you so much.
Coca!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
You! Get away from her! Benedicta! I'll kill you, Rosfield!
What? He's priming. No, not now. Come on. Find him. You've done this before. You can do it again. Let the flames burn within you. No. Let them burn without.
Come to me, Ifrit! Come on, then.
Damn, Titan is huge, yo. He just dwarfs Ifrit.
Thank you.
I like this battle arena. Definitely looks cool.
Nice trick. But if you can do it, then so could I! Let's give this a try.
Yeah. I was not ready for that.
I don't know how that works. Maybe I have to get it right on the yellow bar. I'm thinking that's what it has to do.
Thank you.
Titan's going Super Saiyan.
What the hell has he done?
Oh, what the fuck?
Founder, help me.
It's do or die! I'm coming, Kuka!
I guess I should be dodging that.
Shit!
Oh, damn.
I've got you now.
Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, I'm supposed to hold it down, that's right. I'm gonna wait until he does his punch thing. His Falco punch. Okay, I thought I held that down, but I guess not. Now would have been a great time to have that ability. Again, I guess. Oh, what? I guess I can't get too close to it, or else it still hurts me. I don't know. Once I get him staggered, then I'll use my big ability. Yeah, I guess I do have to, like, hit it right as the second yellow bar is, at the right positioning.
Thank you.
Good lord. Guy's throwing everything at me. Sad part is, he doesn't understand that Benedicta was just using him. Or he doesn't realize, not that he doesn't understand. I have a feeling this is going to be a long video, everybody, just because this is a long boss fight. And you know we're going to have a long cutscene after. Usually how it works. Sweet. I got that ability figured out. That's good. Am I supposed to be controlling this? I think so. Oh shit.
Heads up, Hugo! Your time! Here's past! And this game is over! Damn you!
Seriously? Just die, man!
Now. Don't even know how I was supposed to get through that.
So I ran right into that one. This guy just needs to die already.
I
ether from the Mother Crystal. If you can do it.
Holy fuck-a-moly. It is hard to kill Koopka. Hopefully he is dead now.
Is that you, Ultima? What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will. Accept us, Newthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
Fight it, Clive! Don't let him in!
Consciousness. We see now. Human will is so insubstantial it cannot exist in isolation. You mitigate its weakness by interweaving it with your consciousness. We believed we had merely to purge you of your will to claim our vessel. It appears we first have to sever every thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
Thank you, Joshua.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Mythos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka. The man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
That the death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.
Some medicine, my lord? I have salves, potions, anything you need.
Stop bothering me, urchin, or you'll feel the back of my hand.
You must consider your health, my prince. If a show of force is needed to keep the Dalmeks at bay, you may trust in your dragoons. I beg you to call on Bahamut only as a last resort. His strength comes at too great a cost.
The Empire agreed to an armistice with the Republic, and yet the Emperor still plots its ruin. For now, the Dalmeks suspect nothing, and as long as I can hold their gaze, war need not be inevitable. But more than that, Bahamut is the champion of the Empire. When our people look to the heavens, the sight of him gives them hope. Forgive me, Terence. Would that you were my master. But alas.
I will always be your loyal servant.
Should the Council's brazen maneuvering prompt the Republic to tear up their own treaty and launch a new assault, our soldiers would advance to meet them, cutting across the central aisles, but not in time to prevent their forces from breaching the southern defenses and storming Twinside. And so the capital would become a battlefield. Thousands of innocents would die. I cannot allow that to happen.
There is one small mercy, at least. You will not be forced to do battle with Titan.
Would that I could avoid doing battle at all.
1,000 pardons, Your Highness.
What is it?
Olivier has been made emperor. What is the meaning of this?
My father's orders. What were they? Quickly! Yes, Your Highness. His Radiance requests that Your Highness maintain position here and...
Gah! Terence.
Yes, my prince.
I must go to the palace.
I'll ready your steed.
What is it now?
Forgive the intrusion, Your Highness.
I know you.
At ease.
We stand in the presence of the Phoenix. You wouldn't want to get your fingers burned.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Not at all. Though I admit, I did not expect such a distinguished guest.
How many years has it been since the remembrance ceremony? 20?
I thought you long dead. Do I address a ghost?
Many have told me that I look like one. But no. I'm alive. Just. Prince Dion of the House Lesage, I have a tale to tell you.
Okay, we're going to go back to the hideaway. We're probably going to have a cutscene, but after that cutscene, we're going to end the video. I'm sorry that this is a long video. That was a super long fight with Titan, although super cool, a lot of fun, but pretty long. And then we had a long cutscene afterwards. So I'll shut up and quit talking and stop making this video longer than it needs to be.
I'd better give Otto the good news.
Okay, so we don't have a cutscene. That's a good thing. So on that note, I want to start by telling everybody thank you so very much for stopping by. It does mean the most to me. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up button. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down button. Let me know why down in the comments below. It only helps the channel. Also, if you enjoy content just like this, be sure to subscribe or don't. I don't know. I'm not your dad. Do whatever you want. And like always, everybody, have a good morning, good afternoon, or good night, or whatever time it may be in your part of the world. Mr. John Wayne, signing off.